Hello, I know it looks so sleepy, but I want to show you how I get ready because I have like 30 minutes to get ready for dinner. So let's
yeah.
This is a treatment lotion. Keeps my face hydrated. Moisturizer. Correct my under eye using a darker shade from Maybelline concealer. Just blend, conceal. Every part that needs to be concealed. This one from Dior, I'm wearing shade 2W. Concealer set, I kind of tap my stick foundation. Might as well just blend it all together. I'm just gonna like fill in the areas that need to be filled. And I'm using Fenty Beauty in shade Butter. So I don't usually bake my face because it makes my face dry. So I kind of dab this kind of shit on my crease. You see that difference? This is like my all-time favorite eyelash color. This is from Shimmer. It's so good. It's like the best. So this is how it looks like eyeliner. I would do my liner with my eyes open, so I know when I open my eyes how it looks like. This is the most important part. Naked, to be honest. Now my eyes are gonna pop so like it's sharp. Fair bronzer, this is from Fenty in shade Island Thing. My trick is that I always blend my contour ni tarik pergi my eyelids, so dia akan nampak macam my eyes is hooded macam, you know. Lip liner is a must. This is me. Wet, so dia akan macam nampak glow. That highlight, look at my inner corner. Then I'm wearing Harry Rose inner cap and Harry Rose Cecilia scarf. Earrings. Five minutes, you got your 5 minutes. This is my full outfit.